Now recall that this definition makes perfect sense for all metric spaces, not necessarily Dirac. This was Gromov's original definition, okay? And it turns out to be equivalent to the thin triangle. Well, you can actually see that thin triangles implies this, and the other way with a little more work. Point is that a thin triangle looks a lot like this. So the argument I made for this being true in a tree was the side from X to W, which we were seeing here, is contained in the union of the sides from X to Y and the side from Y to W. Okay, this side is contained in the union. Well, in general, it's, if you have delta thin triangles, then it's contained in a small neighborhood of this. So that the same thing will hold with a little distortion. Of course, you have to also see that the Gromov product is actually close to the minimum distance projection. Right? By definition, it's just some formula, which is a linear expression. Okay. So this is our concept of Gromov hyperbolicity.